welcome back to my channel. Today is a very exciting day, guys. We have reached 1,000 subscribers. Yes, we have reached 1,000 subscribers organically. I appreciate you guys. I am so excited. So I wanted to share this moment with you guys. As it says in the title, this is a 1,000 subscriber giveaway. I'm gonna give you all the specifics of that at the end of the video, but I just wanted to come in and chit chat with you guys and let you know about the channel and how the channel got started and which way and which direction we're gonna take the channel into. So again, I thank you guys for all the love, guys. I thank you for all the comments. I thank you for liking and subscribing. I thank you for telling your friends about the channel. I thank you guys so much. When I first started this YouTube channel, it was just kind of a way for me to stay busy and just have something to do. So I told myself that I was gonna do YouTube once again. Yes, I said once again. This is actually my third YouTube channel. I'm gonna link right here the two YouTube channels that I had before. One was about 6 years ago and it was a beauty channel, and the other one was a travel channel about 2 years ago when I used to be a travel agent. So this is actually my third YouTube channel. This one has actually grown a lot more, you know, than the other two, because really I didn't tell anyone about those channels. So I had made a promise to myself at the end of last year that I was gonna try YouTube out for 1 year, and I was gonna be consistent. I was gonna post videos every week and I was gonna do it for 1 year to see what happened. I'm not at my 1 year mark yet. That'll be this upcoming December of 2021. Guys, I am so excited and I'm so proud of myself that I continue to push on. This has actually become like a little community of people who love air fryers and who love cooking. So I am definitely excited about that. So if you know anyone that has an air fryer who would love to be a part of this community, make sure you share this content and let them know, guys, because we are over here cooking up some quick, easy, healthy recipes. So right now I basically do air fryer recipes, but I do want to do some other recipes because I like to eat all types of food. I have a whole lot of different recipes that I would like to share with you guys. So what I've decided to do is I am still going to do my air fryer recipes that is strictly for air fryers. I'm going to do that once a week, and I'm also going to do a live cooking show once a week where we'll have all different types of food and we'll still incorporate the air fryer in some of those. The holiday season is coming up, guys. Everybody, well, most people love to cook during the holiday season. So I want to be able to give you guys some good, easy air fryer recipes, and then some other traditional recipes may help you on your Thanksgiving or your Christmas, your holiday table. So comment below and let me know what recipes you would like to see, whether it's just regular good old-fashioned recipes or air fryer recipes. So like I said, I have been on YouTube for almost 1 year with this cooking channel. I took a couple months off, and then during that time I noticed that one of my videos had went viral. I will link the video right here. If you have not watched this video, this is me cooking steak in the air fryer. After this video is over, you want to go over there and watch that video of me making its New York strip in the air fryer. Guys, it came out so good. And so when I noticed that this video was getting a lot of feedback and a lot of traction, and other people that I know was like, when are you gonna make another air fryer video? When are you gonna make another YouTube video? I knew that that was my cue to get back on the bandwagon. So I want to take the time out also to thank my supporters of the channel. I will have their names listed here. I really appreciate you guys, and I thank you guys for helping me to grow my channel as well. And I want to thank everybody out in the YouTube community, everybody on Facebook and Instagram, all of you who have ever liked, comment, or subscribed on any of my videos. I really do appreciate you guys. I may not say it enough, but that's a part of this video today. I wanted you guys to know that I really do appreciate you guys, and I see you guys out there, and I really do appreciate you all. So now let's talk about what you need to do to enter into the giveaway. Of course, number one, you need to be a subscriber of the Solo Dolo cooking channel here on YouTube. Then I want you to go over to Instagram and TikTok and follow me there. Come back over to the channel here and put in the comment section, enter me into the giveaway. And then I need for you to put your social media handle on there so I can go over to your social media and follow you as well. So then after that, I will add you into the contest. I am giving away two Visa gift cards for $25 each. It's nothing big, so just do those things. Make sure you subscribe here, go over to Instagram and TikTok, and follow me over there. Come back over here and say, enter me into the giveaway. And then I want you to put your social media handle there and I will follow you as well. Thank you guys so very much. Stay tuned. Let me know in the comments what videos you want to see, what recipes you want to see. If you have any type of video ideas, just always link them down under any one of the videos and I will see them. I do try to respond to all of my comments as they come in. So again, I appreciate you guys. Thank you guys so much for subscribing and all the lovely things you guys do for the channel. I appreciate you guys and I will see you guys on the next video. Bye-bye. Guys, and I forgot to mention that unfortunately right now, the giveaway is only for people who live in the United States. I know I do have some subscribers in Canada and some other places across the world, but right now this particular one will just be for people who live in the United States. We'll have more to come and hopefully everyone can be a part of that. Again, in a couple days, I will come back and let you guys know who the two winners are. The winners need to reach out to me, instant message me or send me a message on YouTube or Instagram or TikTok, and I will send out your gift to you. So I appreciate you all and have a blessed day. Bye.